Alright, blur's fixed. Sweet. No, screw that. I'm not doing that waypoint. I don't care.
Hold and stay your business!
Conflict looms. Alright. So that's about...
I'm looking for Israel Putin.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
Follow me. Bar, 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 bar.
This is not Bunker Hill.
Aye, it's Bree. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The parties aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Oh, that guy lost his leg. Not really into stealth, but I'm gonna... By stealth. And these guys didn't even notice that. Well, you know, that's actually, no, that's not true. That's not fair to say. There's a lot of explosions going on, so. Just a little bit better. Well, see, the thing about doing playthroughs in the centering of cameras, you're never going to get it perfect, but I try my best to get it as good as possible. Shut up! What? Ow. Take care of you first. Thank you. Oh crap. Great. Oh, I don't need to do that. Oh, no, I do. Down, rather. Sheesh. America. Look how many dead people there are. If I had time, I would even loot them. Thank you.